Hi everyone, and welcome back to a brand new stream. And today is Halloween, and for this we are going to be playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre, which is going to be quite spooky. So let's go and get into it. Right, so are we going to find the game or not? Are we going to find the game or? Oh, okay, good. It's found the game. It's found the game. Okay, right, that's right. Do I want to play the family house tonight? Nah. It's too hard, the family house. The family house is, I'm gonna play a different map. Right, so this is where it's playing the game. Okay, well, let me just choose. okay, that's good, that's good. That's good. So, yeah, we've got a full family now, so... right, so... Oh, well, someone always keeps leaving. I don't get why people just join in and just leave. It's kind of like, it's just kind of like, sorry, unable to find suitable players. Unable to find suitable. Oh, dude, bro, this game has just kicked me out for no reason. Why does it always have a habit of just kicking people out for no reason, this game? I've only been out for 9 minutes trying to find a match. I still haven't found one. Right, I guess we just have to sit here and wait for it to find another match, I guess. Right. Okay. This is a bit better.
Invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Poland, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County. He was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. The search continues in Muerto County.
Thank you.